This year, for the first time, I discovered there's a climbing variety of cowpeas. This is Red Ripper variety. It's a heavy producer. It's not covered in aphids like our other bush type cowpeas. They make a beautiful teepee, and I think I'll try to grow them again next year.